This is my brother Dennis. Dennis was diagnosed with acute myelogenous leukemia about 3 years ago. After a year and a half of searching, we received some good news. They found a match. The only problem was, the guy who was supposed to help my brother, he decided he wasn't interested.
When you register to donate bone marrow, you are making a commitment. So, when the call comes, will you be there?